The worship service, we are Deeperness in Christ, and I am Jeremiah Park, the president of Deeperness in Christ. We are a gospel organization in this university, and this summertime we practiced rest. Do you remember what rest meant? Rest, okay. Firstly, be restored by the word of God, but not only be restored, but we are also empowered by the Spirit of God. We are empowered, so we do the work of God. So we serve Christ and His people, and then we thank God. So I hope everybody rested well this summer. And now we are having the new semester coming very soon, starting from next week. So let's welcome new students, and we'll have a lot more people. Also, next week is 21st August, so we have quad day. So we'll need some volunteers for the quad day to introduce our organization, and also we'll have some outreach before the quad day, so we'll announce that too. And also the other thing is, so if you have a cell phone for the quiet environment, if you can make it the vibration mode, you'll be better. Just like we did. Yes. We'll start the Sunday worship service by singing In Christ Alone.